dog lane, past the jail, and down behind the fountain. Those were happy days, in so many, many ways, in the town I loved so well. In the early morning, the shirt factory horn called a woman from Craigan, the moor and the bog, while the men on the dole played a mother's role, fed the children and then walked the dogs. And when times got tough, there was just about enough, but they saw it through without complaining.
Yard wall and the dirt.